Welcome to MTV Cribs, the show that lets you hop the fence and sneak a peek at the homes of your favorite stars. This week we head into Manhattan to drop in on the hottest new R&B trio, Gemini's Twin.
Whack, whack, whack. Girl, you're thinking it's a Big Mac.
Hey, what's up, MTV?
Welcome to the beautiful home of the ladies, a Gemini's Twin in downtown Manhattan.
Okay, today we're gonna give you a tour, so kick back and chill, because we about it.
Now, you all have probably noticed that yet again, we have a new member.
Okay, MTV, give it up for our resident mistress of rhyme, Lady Speed Stick.
Because Lady Speed Stick controls the funk 24/7 hours a day.
Yeah, all right. So let's begin the tour. So, basically, this is it.
Yeah, it's little, but it's where we fiddle, y'all.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's real small, because see, we're trying to overcome our monetary deficiencies and watch ourselves from a financial perspective.
Well, that's also because we broke like TLC.
Mm-hmm. Or Hammer. You saw behind the music.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I did. Okay, so we got a lot of overhead, you know, like our designer wardrobes, hairdos.
Facial, saltwater aquarium.
Karate, Pilates, looking for hotties.
And also my also my dialect coach.
Word. Because she from Scarsdale, but she real sweet on the inside.
Mm-hmm. Scarsdale!
White girl.
Okay, so this is a living room, and it's real special to us because it's also the bedrooms.
See, the couch folds out into a bed.
Yeah, and you can sleep on it, too.
Right, now over here, y'all, this is our mini bar, and also where we do our makeup, and this is where we display our collections from our worldwide European tour.
Okay, like, this is a pig, it's a bank also, and it's from Spain. You put coins in it, it's real cool.
Uh-huh. And this right here is a Russian doll from China, who has all the dolls inside her. Trip.
And we also got fragrance and Mara ultralights in duty free in Italy.
We love duty free, yo.
Duty free. What? Duty free. Hi.
Ooh. And check it out, y'all. We got an intercom.
Oh, we got intercoms, yo. This is where we chop it up with all the delivery guys, yo. Mm-hmm.
Yo, what's up, little Caesar?
Yo, pizza. I'm just slamming MTV. Now it's time for one of our favorite areas, the kitchenette.
Mm-hmm, you know, because Gemini's twin like to eat food.
What? Okay. Let's see what's in the refrigerator, y'all. Okay. Open sesame.
Okay, we got lots of nutritious foods because we like to eat real balanced.
Yeah. Like here's some Kraft singles, some fish sticks. We got Goober grape peanut butter with the jelly mixed in.
We got cat food, gummy worm, orange soda, Arma Hammer box to keep it fresh.
I can't believe it's not butter, bacon, string cheese, fruit roll-ups.
Word.
Ooh, and this is my favorite from my house growing up, this sun-dried tomato spread from Williams-Sonoma.
Williams-Sonoma!
White people food.
Now check it off, y'all. Okay, up here is our most prized possession of all, y'all. It's a painting of the Gemini symbol.
Yeah, it's very colorful and dramatized.
Yeah, see, it's where we get our inspiration horoscopically.
What? Because zodiologically speaking, the twins remind us that also we are three very powerful women.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Now, before we go, we made up a little song for you, Gemini style. So why don't we kick it?
Call up Ananda and Constant Daily, cause we cold getting down on MTV. You would know we're our rib, you can see we got class, cause we more about it than those fools on Jackass.
Check one. I'm gonna get to the intros mighty quick. Jeanette, Britannica, and Lady Speed Stick.